Some call it realization of betrayal.
That's all, folks.